Hello folks, welcome to this video, and here it's a general notice. So for those of you unfamiliar with the channel, essentially the premise of it is that I do little fun bits and pieces, playing around a little bit here, or there, or really anywhere, and it's to tell you about my plans for next week. On this channel, on the main spawning group channel, on the cappuccino talker, just really anywhere. First, I've had these lights now, I've just lighted my room for over the course of the weekend. I've only applied for a couple of weeks. Basically, just cheap furniture to get in the rooms. I feel like I might use it a bit more. Just because the kind of effects you get off these are pretty cool, and if I, for example, I put blue on, if we're just my headphones, or if I change it to, say, let's change it to a purple. Green does very less to it, but if you change it to ones that really offset it, the blue really brings out the colour in it. So I might be playing around with those a little bit more on this channel. That's almost besides the point. I have a couple of bits I really want to talk about, which is firstly, a massive, massive thank you. And for those of you who aren't aware about it, just go into my channel and look at my most recent videos and look at my most viewed videos, because my one from Sunday about the WRC, about Oid Tonight becoming champion, is now my second most viewed video. I think it's going to be the most viewed by the end of tomorrow. I think it's going to be my first one to pass 2,000 views. In terms of statistically, because I'm going to be doing my kind of statistical analysis thing for October, we'll be doing that sometime later this week, so those that start in November. The figures I've got right now is 4,400 views for October. I mean, the best one for YouTube by, well, other ballpark was July. First one, 15 by over 1,000 views, which is more. I'm just so delighted with it, and I've just noticed the other Oid Tonight video that I did, the one, the driver rumours one, which is collecting Hyundai, because of the news, has now peaked, and it's now got some 100 views where I'm like, that's odd. But if it gets confirmed, that's going to have another spike, and it's all kind of weird right now. And I'm so happy about it, so obviously thank you so much for all that kind of support. What else I could really say right now? So on this channel this week, I'm planning on doing tomorrow's video about the most big games, so I might change that up a bit. Thursday's one will be a US about Friday, Saturday will probably be for the week. Sunday, thought that'll be USG review. In terms of streams, I'm planning 5. So what happens to it in the end might change. 4 in RSR VR, 2 in the French Tarmac Championship in the I-2017, 2 in the ERC for Rally Hungary, in the I-20R5. Honestly, my reaction to the past weekend see you again soon. Bye. For now.